like the island's got a little bit of everything. Moonshine, wine, Build-A-Bear, popcorn. We showed you the sweets. Beef jerky. The escape. A little bit of everything. So the sweet shop had everything you could imagine as far as candy goes. We got, what are they?
Chocolate malted milk balls and yogurt covered malt balls.
$8.55. This is the beef jerky out on the island in Pigeon Forge. I don't know that they've got every flavor of beef jerky imaginable, but it's got to be close. Or is it a novelty thing?
I cannot speak to what they do with them once they leave the store.
Okay.
But they do sell.
There's so many stores. It's crazy. Socks, and socks.
More socks.
And none of them are just basic. So we're going to Paula Deen's. We're looking for Kent and Jana. And I see them. They're behind this chair. There they are. Paula Deen's. You can shop anywhere on the island. Where are we?
We are at Paula Deen's in Pigeon Forge.
Are we excited?
We are excited.
We are so excited.
Yes.
This is our view for our dinner.
Gosh,
okay, Jana, what are we getting?
We are getting,
I don't know what I'm getting.
Roasted chicken, meatloaf, spare ribs, and something else.
Catfish.
And catfish. Green beans, black-eyed peas, macaroni and cheese, and collard greens.
Yes. Yes. All right. Sounds like a wiener. Appetizer biscuits. Go ahead.
Oh my God.
Go ahead, Kent. All this food and peach tea too. You just can't ask for anything better. Evidently, everything was pretty good at Paula Deen's at Pigeon Forge, Tennessee. Thank you, Island. What a great evening, great meal, fun shopping, good time.